It was a G.I. Jane joke.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!